everyone, I am Nicole Angela Padesio. So for today, I'm gonna share to you how information and communication technologies empower me as a student. ICT stands for Information and Communication Technologies. Information and Communication Technologies refers to technologies that provide access to information through telecommunications. It is similar to information technology or IT, but focuses primarily on communication technologies. This includes the internet, wireless networks, cell phones, computers, software, middleware, video conferencing, social networking, and other media applications and services enabling users to access, retrieve, store, transmit, and manipulate information in a digital form. Information and communication technologies can enhance the quality of education in several ways: by increasing learner motivation and engagement, by facilitating the acquisition of basic skills, and by enhancing teacher training. ICTs are also transformational tools which, when used appropriately, can promote a shift to a learner-centered environment. Throughout this journey on this subject, information communication technology helped me and empowered me as a student to use social media and other platforms responsibly. It helps me develop my skills and knowledge in exploring different ICT platforms and helps throughout my educational projects, such as creating pages, creating websites, infographics, editing videos, editing images, and creating YouTube channel. It also gave awareness in different malwares such as virus, worm, Trojan horse, spyware, ransomware, and others. One time, I uploaded my project on my YouTube channel, then suddenly, there are two malicious comments and commented in my videos. When I check it, it's a link. I remember that we must be aware on different malware in exploring the different platforms. The YouTube account is suspicious. I also do some research and it's a virus. I deleted the comments and I'm thankful that I didn't click the link. Let's always remember that we must be careful in exploring and clicking in the internet to avoid destruction. So for now, that's how information and communication technology help and empower me, and I'm willing to learn and develop more and be flexible in exploring different ICT platforms in the future. That's all. Thank you.